the carrot juice and soaking up a race. But at night I'd have these wonderful dreams, some kind of sensuous treat, not zucchini, fettuccine, bulgur wheat, but a big warm bun and a huge hunk of meat. Cheeseburger in paradise, heaven on earth with an onion slice. Not too particular, not too precise. I'm just a cheeseburger in paradise. Heard about the old time sailor men. They'd eat the same thing again and again. Warm beer and bread, they said, could raise the dead. Well, it reminds me of the menu at a holiday. Here's another one of our friends on the trip. Come here, Steve Schmutty. Say a few words to folks at home, like him.
Hi, folks. How you doing? We're having a great time.
Get the heck, cousin It.
Wait to go golfing.
Conditioner's on. Go. Jesse, let go. Let go. Go. Uncle Matt's going to take your picture.
I got that one on film. And you're not hurt, so don't fake it. Don't even fake it, boy. You don't even fake it. What actors we got? God, you're good actors.
Hi, these are some of our friends.
Hall at South Carolina University. The Gamecocks are getting up for the big SAT test. They'll probably flunk.
That means SAT.
They're
SAT.
Hi, these are some of our
friends in study hall here at the South Carolina University, Myrtle Beach campus. We can tell why our youths are so illiterate these days. Drinking and studying. The fatal shore. Drinking iced tea and studying sex novels. Gamecocks, have fun. You too.
See
you,
dude.
See you, dude. Here we are, back at the beach again. Wagner family, the Sapp family, the Schmutty family, all represented here. And being flown in, direct from Jasper, Indiana, it's Eleanor Marks. Welcome, Eleanor. Come on down. We'll see you when you get here.
Hot dog.
The party will begin. Weimers will show up in a little while after playing golf. Janet, who tries not to waddle like a duck, but really can't help it, heading down towards the beach, got a little finger stuck up her bathing suit there just for kicks. There's my kid, Jennifer. Just discovered her own feet. She loves it. There's a real beach queer trying to pick up young men. Display of fat control. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but we're having some fun at the beach. Should be decent. There's my wife. Smoking, drinking. What else is new?
Having a good time.
Who's that? don't recognize that kid.
Crab.